Mercer County women charged with kidnapping a six-year-old will remain in federal custody.
16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick explains why a judge decided today to keep a school secretary in jail.
Wanda Dancy is back in the Madison County jail after a federal judge denied her request to get out on house arrest.
The federal judge denied bond for the school secretary accused of helping Jessie Mae Pollard and Shamarius Ruffin kidnap a six-year-old out of her Kemper County elementary school. All three women are facing charges, but Ruffin is the woman police say took the child away from the school. The suspect's family members were emotional outside court when they saw the media. Federal prosecutors say Dancy helped Pollard find six-year-old Jayshala Hobson inside her East Kemper Elementary School. They claim Pollard sent a note to Dancy that said, quote, don't say anything for 24 hours. Prosecutors say Dancy even tried to erase those calls from the phone she used. We talked to Dancy's daughter outside the courthouse.
Can you tell us why you think she would have gotten involved?
That federal judge says it was a difficult decision to send Dancy back to Madison County Jail, but he said ultimately he made that decision because he couldn't guarantee that she wouldn't have any contact with other young children. From the federal courthouse, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
Shamarius Ruffin, the third person arrested in this case, is scheduled to have her bond hearing tomorrow morning.